Sorry I was late, I had to study my exams. Anyways, let's get back on.
Now listen up. There are crooks in this here West who have claimed to be the best. And I think they wrote the book, How to Rustle. Well, as good as they be, not a one's as good as me. And I barely have to move a single muscle. They call me mean, boys, depraved and nasty too. And they seem, boys, the cruelest thing I do. You see, I'm your little idle-idle-oo. The sweetest way of rustling the enterprise. Cause when I yodel-Adle-Eedle-Idle-Oo, why looky how them cows get hypnotized. He don't spot, he don't yell, still he draws them doggies well. Which ain't easy when your chaps are labeled XXXXL. As if you're looking from a bold fine point of view, I sure can yodel-Adle-Eedle-Idle-Oo. Here we go, boys! 5,000 cattle in the sack pocket! Yes, I can yodel-Adle-Eedle-Idle-Oo. A sound and cattle truly take to heart. Yeah, I can yodel-Adle-Eedle-Idle-Oo. And smack my big old rub with vanity art. He don't vote, not a chance. He just puts him in a trance. He's a pioneer, Mike Piper, ain't a giant Ludler fan. I'm the real rip-roar deal, those who move. Thanks to my yodel-Adle-Eedle-Idle-Oo.